empty in the valley of your heart. The sonnet rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I've seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat.
What are you eating this?
I will hold on hope and I won't let you choke. Your neck and I'll find strength in pain and I will change my ways and know my name as it's the gift. Yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth, which will refresh my broken mind.
So this is our South African villa. Two rooms. We'll take a walk through here.
And who is this? Look how lovely and spacious my shower is.
So I think this room's around about 12 foot by 12 foot. Maybe. With a connecting lounge.
Please follow me to the kitchen. Upside down, you can understand dependence when you know the maker's mind.
Second bedroom. Just like the first bedroom. Mountains.
You're a soldier, choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over.
The pressure's on,
you feel it. You got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh. And if you fold it up, it's Amina, Amina, Sangalewa. Cause this is Africa. Is it?